This woman was a trusted special needs teacher in Cleveland County, and now she's been fired and arrested, accused of a lewd act with one of her students. Whitney Baker is charged in the disturbing case out of Turning Point Academy in Shelby. Deputies say one of the indecent liberties cases happened inside the school, and two other cases involved inside the school with the same student, rather on social media.